Right there. Right there. There's a squirrel stuck in the pool. I'm about to rescue him. I've seen him move a couple times. His tail is stuck between the filter, it looks like. So I'm gonna go in there and try to fix that. I'm gonna get this guy out. I'm gonna get this guy out. I just have to figure out how still.
This way, come this way, do it.
No, I'm getting the back off the thing because I saw he's standing up now. I don't want him jumping on me, is the only thing. It's the only thing I'm a little worried about. But I'm determined to save the little guy. I know he's over there.
Fuck you, come over here.
What is he doing? I can't see inside what it looks like there's something behind him that he's stuck on. But does this float? He's not getting on his own. Oh, why is this heavy all of a sudden? Okay, new idea, new idea. Does it look like there's something stuck behind him? It looks to me like there's something right behind him that he might be stuck on.
The hole to the filter?
Maybe. It might have popped up on him. Buddy. This ain't rocket science. You just gotta run up this pole. Do we have tape inside?
No, you're not even close to him. You just made him go into the filter.
I know, he's scared. That's the only problem. He's gonna be scared. Come on.
Where is he?
I don't know.
I think he went in the... There he goes.
We got him. We got him out. Get a close-up on him.
I don't know how.
Oh,